Assalamu alaikum guys, friends, wherever you are from Pakistan, India, wherever, whatever part of the world. So, I have started this series of giveaway, skin giveaway. So, in that I have been posting like videos daily or after a day or two and asking questions from those videos from my friend's place, from my own place. So main concern that has arisen from this is that many players who are not active, viewers who are not active on this channel, but still are my friend, and they are going to take part in the tournament like 1v1 team only mirror matchup tournament. So they are going to take part in it, and if they win, they are gonna have right to ask for their own skin of 975 RP. They can choose their skin. So one of my friend, he said that giving away 100 points is like too much, and total, I didn't think about it, but I agree, because all of those players who have been viewers, subs, who have been active, who have been looking at the videos, who have been commenting on the videos, who have been liking the videos, like straight from the first video till like 6-7 videos, it's been like 7-8 videos, so they have been following every video. So after these 10 videos, I was gonna hold a tournament, but main problem is that it's gonna be really unfair to those people who have been really active on my channel, and I don't want it to be unfair to anyone. So I thought about it, and I said to myself that I'm not gonna turn down, or I'm not gonna minimize the points of the tournament. But what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna give every player, I'm gonna tell every player that whatever points they have, they can multiply it with 3 times. So every player who is watching this, any player who is watching this, if they win the tournament and they are outside of the top 5 or top 6, it will be really hard for them to come back even after they win the tournament. So they'll still have the right to call their skin, but if they are in top 3 or top 5, because with top 5 you're gonna have like 70 points, and the top 3 players who have like is right now 46 points, if they multiply their points, they are gonna have like 130-140 points. So every player who is active on this channel, they're gonna get triple the value of their points. They're gonna get triple value of their points. They're gonna multiply their points with 3. So that's settled. So for now, in my next video, I will post this video, and I will post another video soon after this, in which I'm going to ask you the question for today. So stay tuned and keep watching, and make sure to subscribe. So, but no, I will post that video first. This I will post later. So, okay, until next time, assalamu alaikum, and stay tuned, and please make sure to subscribe. I really, really, really need your help. I'm gonna hold the tournament on Sunday, and this is gonna be very short tournament, like 5, 10, 12, or 13, 14 players are gonna take part. So, until next time, assalamu alaikum, fi amanillah.